We've all heard the term that one man's trash is another man's treasure, and one nonprofit is making that a reality for millions of people.
The Buy Nothing Project is launching an app for people to give gifts or receive them or donate their time to help others. In our continuing series, The Price of Paradise, ABC Action News reporter Michael Peluska shows us why this holiday season could be your cheapest yet.
We all have a lot of items just laying around our house that we may not have used for a long time, like maybe a saxophone or a guitar, or maybe you don't like your toaster. And that's where the Buy Nothing Project comes in. You can give your stuff away to someone who wants it. It's entirely a gift given to someone. No cash exchange, no trading, and no bartering. And we're learning that millions of Americans are doing this every day.
Launched in 2013, the Buy Nothing Project exploded in popularity during the pandemic, growing from 2 to 4 million plus people.
Every day, millions of people in Buy Nothing communities all over the world save money.
On Black Friday, they launched their first podcast and an app for Apple and Android.
Have you gotten any big ticket items, or what's the coolest thing?
Absolutely. Yep. I've gotten an elliptical, bookcases. I recently got a sofa. I told you I just moved into a new place and was looking for sofas. The one I wanted had a few months delay, but we needed a place to sit.
Sharus Badruddin joined the nonprofit in 2016, gifting her time and energy as the administrator of her community's local Facebook page. In today's broken supply chains, Badruddin suggests turning to a cashless economy.
People will give away anything that they feel has value. And we have seen big ticket items. People have given away used cars. Recently, someone gave away a diamond ring. We've had people share big ticket items.
The nonprofit is built entirely on volunteers. Right now, they are working to migrate everyone from the splintered Facebook community pages to their new app. When we logged in, it showed no one in the Tampa area, but they say as more people download it, that will change. In Tampa, Michael Peluska, ABC Action News.